Betsy here, just got done doing a few dives at Mission Bay on March 15th. We dropped down in about 5 feet, and we had about 2 to 5 feet of visibility. I could barely see from my hand. Then, as we started descending deeper, we started to get about 5 to 10 feet of visibility. It may not have been a great day to dive at the beach, but it was an awesome day to dive at the bay.
Hey everyone, it was a great day to get certified at Mission Bay.